This one, moving in well. So welcome, everyone. Gawler Greyhound Racing. Green light is on. Set to run. Favourite Rosie's Angel. They're set. Away. She began last, Rosie's Angel. Speed here, Hayride Hewitt. Headed off by Molly Holly and Breaking Strides on the scene. Oh, a couple got checked there, including Rosie's Angel. So they work down the back. The leader, Molly Holly, trying to get underneath of it. Danger Dan. Three wide Breaking Stride. That trio well clear of Rosie's Angel, Farrah Victorum and Hayride Hewitt. Breaking Strides out after the leader, Danger Dan. But Danger Dan, today's his day. Danger Dan from Breaking Stride. Molly Holly third. Rosie's Angel, well, she's probably something beaten, the favourite. She ran fourth. Hayride Hewitt, Farrah Victorum. Time is 23:91. It's Danger Dan's day, number two. 23:91, the run home in 14:82. A length and a quarter by a length and a quarter. So, to the winner, Danger Dan for Kev Bewley. He breaks through today. Number two, Danger Dan. That was his 25th race start today, and he's finally broken that duck. Danger Dan, nine is second, Breaking Stride, who loomed up and just couldn't get past the two. And seven's got third, who led them up, Molly Holly. And the favourite, Rosie's Angel. Well, she was something beaten. She copped three or four checks in the run, and she's probably a forgive file. 2.975. 9.09 the early sectional, 23.91 is the time, and Danger Dan.